Great volley there from Shaughnessy.
Game, Miss Shaughnessy.
Oh, not quite good enough, that volley though, right in the hitting zone there for Dementieva.
30 love. Game, Mr. Dementieva.
Well, that's... Wow, terrific shot there from Shaughnessy. Great setup there.
Yes, well played.
Advantage, Mr. Dementieva.
Well, not a lot that Dementieva could do, but this volley, or the pickup volley, really wasn't good enough. Terrific passing there from Dementieva. Just shortens up here. Oh, can be a very dangerous shot, the forehand of Dementieva.
Game, Mr. Dementieva. Juice. Advantage,
Miss Shaughnessy. Well, it's her first double fault, and
oh, okay, bit
Miss
of luck.
15 long.
Oh, what a shot.
Then just not doing enough. That belief there, just punch that, move in, keeping a little more positive on that. That's just a little too passive, gets a bit tentative on that volley.
Yes, too big a gap. Oh, lovely.
Okay, Mr. Dementieva. Dementieva leads 4-2 first set.
That's where the two-handers have such an advantage. Control of the ball taken early and using their opponent's pace.
Oh, look at that, the weight moving backwards and her center of gravity very low.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, beautiful shot here from Meghann Shaughnessy. Just notice how the body weight is going down into the court. You go down the line, you want to get your body weight moving forward.
Yes, well played. Dementieva. Popular court for the spectators because
okay,
oh, lovely, lovely serve.
Game,
Oh, what a lovely rally.
Very athletic, Shaughnessy, just slipping a little bit there in the top left screen, but could do nothing with this shot.
Oh, too good.
Go up. There was nothing off about that off forehand. It was very on.
Juice.
This is where the pressure.
Okay, Miss Shaughnessy.
Well, what a terrible falling off there was there.
Five games all first set. Love 15.
What I love about Dementieva, that she can obviously feel less than in her service game and come immediately back in the returning game and just play such solid shots. She does not look or feel affected one bit of losing that last service game. It's quite amazing.
Yeah, it's good tennis.
Breaking the next service game.
Game, Miss Shaughnessy.
Terrific shot from Shaughnessy.
Game in first set, Miss Shaughnessy.
She doesn't need to be all over it. It was a double fault. Yes, that's a better serve. Another puff of white.
Game,
I'm afraid that's how the first set ended. Yes, great defense.
Game, Miss Shaughnessy.
She could be in the locker room.
Oh!
No, well played.
Shaughnessy leads 3-1, second set.
Well, just not executed well enough. And I think Dementieva. Well, the good shot from Dementieva. If she can keep a few more balls in the court and take a little bit more risk and be a little bit more aggressive from the baseline, Dementieva.
Now that's an improving Dementieva here.
This is exactly what Dementieva wants to bring to this match. She wants to bring a mental game, a bit of pressure on her.
Game, Ms. Dementieva. 15 love.
Yes, well played, Shaughnessy. Yes. Lovely.
Cheers.
1-2.
Advantage, Ms. Dementieva.
This hardly seemed possible she would reach it, let alone hit a winner.
Set,
and a run of four games from love three down has taken Dementieva into
well, this is just a terrific passing shot from Dementieva, splits the line in two. Oh, to force Shaughnessy to hit that high backhand, that's the most difficult volley to hit, sorry.
Okay, Ms. Dementieva.
so positive.
Game and second set, Mr. Dementieva.
Extraordinary that both women should have served a double fault to lose their serves on the set. Comes the trainer again, I think, after that little fall. We'll see.
Okay, Mr. Dementieva.
Belief died. Nearly caught her.
Cheers.
Backhand, no pressure.
Perfect point.
Well, this is a great shot for Shaughnessy. Quick foot speed to get into the correct position, take the ball at the highest point over the net. And you've just got to make your mind up to go ahead and hit that.
Lovely.
40-30.
Another one.
Okay, Ms. Shaughnessy.
Well, I suppose that had to happen.
Shaughnessy leads 3-2, final set.
Oh, lovely blistering forehand coming here. That is much more like Dementieva. No mistake that time.
Game,
oh yes.
Game, Mr. Dementieva.
A love service game. Unlucky there. Nothing you can do about that.
30 or.
That's just bizarre, isn't it?
Oh, she's over hit it. Yes, it's on the line. Beautifully struck forehand.
Final set.
And pouncing on this like a tigress to hit her forehand winner.
Yes.
30 love.
Ooh, just stepping up now, Dementieva. Well, she has to be aggressive in this game.
Miss Shaughnessy.
Ah, no belief there. Could almost have forecast she'd miss that one.
Dementieva dictating in that point.
Yes, unlucky that. There's good depth again on the return. Oh, yes.
Well, she had to complete the point.
Advantage, Miss Shaughnessy.
Well, as so often when she's let the ball drop and served again, tossed again, she finds a good first serve. Oh, and she's missed it.
Cheers.
What a sitter. Shot. It skidded through low under the racket.
Advantage, Mr. Mentimer.
No. Yes, she has. Well done.
Advantage, Mr. Ventura.
Well, a beautiful drop shot in the end. I thought for a moment she'd missed it, hit it wide. But made no mistake at all in the end. So again, it is match point number four. And there it is. Well, a delighted Dementieva prevails in the end, 5-7, 6-3, 7-5. 3 hours it has taken up to complete the job, largely because her opponent kept bouncing the ball before serving. And I think that would have cut half an hour off the match time if that had not been allowed. And the umpire should have taken action there against slow play. But in the end, I suppose Dementieva just about a worthy winner.
Yes, well, she just got her game together a little bit there towards the end of the second set, started being a little bit more aggressive, got more balls in the